I'm Dr. Danny Titus from the Articafia, where I worked for 12 years. In that period, I had two wonderful opportunities. One was to work for the South African Human Rights Commission. And while I was doing that, the Department of Foreign Affairs approached me and they informed me of a vacancy. They have a United Nations expert mechanism on the rights of indigenous peoples. And they said they would like to nominate me, and I got the job, and I worked there for 5 years part-time.